The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title. I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A knee drop.
Look at this.
Mounted palm strikes.
From the top.
Senton. A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Kick out and one for the challenger.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
That'll turn your lights out. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Kicked all the way to the floor.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
That's a bad landing.
With the reversal.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize?
She'll take things into the ring.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Precision strikes.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Wow. Oh, into a powerbomb.
Full control here.
Face first and it's for the championship.
Oh, man. Nasty kick.
It only gets a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Do permanent damage. Oof. Lands the haymaker. Coming in hot. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Counter!
And now there's an opening. Series of boots.
Boom!
Down they go, what a move.
An agile escape.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Oh!
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
What's coming next?
Locks in the gut wrench.
All the way up and a foot just stomping down.
The doorbuster.
And she breaks the count.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Boom.
Nice.
Up and down. What a slam.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, boy. She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Big form.
She's into the ring again.
Insulting.
She flips it back on her.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
The barricade.
She's able to get out of the way.
Off the barricade.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Holy meet the barricade.
And a big boot.
outside.
Quick return to the ring.
Ow! Dodged right on cue.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The challenger's able to kick out.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Both wrists captured and pow!
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Knee to the gut. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall. She will wisely return to the ring now.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
She returns the favor there. Setting foot in the ring now.
Kendo stick to the skull. Oh! And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Oh, man!
Boom! A forearm smack! And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Putting that strain on.
Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on?
Not a great spot to be in here.
Oh, bottom line is she...
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their play.
And you know what's next, guys? Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque.
The champ has this one in hand now. You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just...
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Russian leg sweep. Not done there. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
She wants to finish this.
She anticipated that one.
Fallaway slam!
It's a lunar one.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
All these women were determined to win it all. This thing was really anyone's match.